In the wake of Pyongyang's latest missile test, a Democratic senator is pushing to add an amendment to the annual defense policy bill that would require the Trump administration to submit a North Korea strategy to Congress, as we confront the serious threat that North Korea poses to the security of our country, our service members, and our allies in the region. We must have a clear, comprehensive strategy, Sen. Joe Donnelly Joseph Joe Simon Donnelly opinion on immigration, Mr. President, pick a fight, and win it. Republicans hire mariachi band to welcome Dem Senator. 7 Senate seats most likely to flip in 2018. Mordind said in a statement Tuesday. That plan must be realistic about our capabilities and the resources it would take to achieve our objectives. On Sunday, North Korea conducted its 6th missile test, its most powerful test to date. Pyongyang claimed the test was a successful one of a hydrogen bomb that could be loaded onto an intercontinental ballistic missile ICBM. The nuclear tests, which followed a slew of provocative missile launches including 2 ICBM tests and an intermediate-range missile test that flew over Japan, drew widespread global condemnation and alarm. Defense Secretary James Norman Mattis this week Harvey at the top of long to-do list as Congress returns week ahead and defense senators pick up work on defense bill briefings on North Korea. Afghan troops urge Chinese ambassador China will never allow chaos and war on the Korean Peninsula. Moore warned of a massive military response if North Korea threatens the United States or its allies, and U.S. ambassador to the UN Nikki Haley North Korea warns of more gift packages for U.S. opinion bill or Lee Harvey, Sandy, Katrina, a tale of 3 superstorms. Russian, South Korean leaders condemn latest North Korean test. Moore warned that North Korean leader Kim Jong-un is begging for war. President Trump, meanwhile, floated the idea on Twitter of cutting off all trade with countries that do business with North Korea. He also said he would allow allies South Korea and Japan to purchase more sophisticated military equipment. Under Donnelly's amendment to the National Defense Authorization Act NDA, the administration would have 90 days to develop a North Korea strategy that covers the threats posed by the country, the economic and political relationships between North Korea, China and Russia, and a detailed roadmap to achieving specific objectives, among other elements. The administration would also have to identify the resources needed to achieve those goals and any currently existing gaps in capabilities. The plan would need to be updated quarterly, Mattis, Secretary of State Rex Wayne Tillerson week ahead and defense senators pick up work on defense bill briefings on North Korea. Afghan troop surge week ahead and cyber Dems look to block State Department shakeup. Trump ramps up Russia tension with consulate shutdown. More, Joint Chiefs of Staff Chairman Gen. Joseph Dunford and Director of National Intelligence Dan Coats Daniel Dan Ray Coats week ahead and defense senators pick up work on defense bill briefings on North Korea. Afghan troops urge Trump transgender ban mirrors fight over HIV-infected troops. The Hill's 1230 report. More are set to brief both chambers of Congress on Wednesday on North Korea and other topics. The Senate is expected to take up the NDA as soon as this week, or later this month.